Today I'll be showing you 5 famous companies that have Scratch accounts. So let's get right into it. The first one is Cartoon Network, and they joined 7 years ago. So quite a while ago actually. And Scratch has their own section on Cartoon Network's official website. And there's the link. And basically they're kind of inactive now, so you can see their What I've Been Doing is empty. They've shared 20 projects and most of them are assets from their cartoons. For example, Gumball, Teen Titans Go, Craig of the Creek, and so on. They've also favorited a lot of projects, as you can see here, but they still have another section on the website. If you click on Ideas and then click on See All Tutorials, you can see Code a Cartoon and Animate an Adventure Game. So let me click on it, and there are the assets, and there's even a mini tutorial. So yeah, moving on. The next one is actually Google. Can you believe it, guys? Google, the website I'm using right now to view this page, actually has a Scratch account. So as you can see, their profile is just the Android logo, and their name is CS First. So you know all those mysterious usernames that are like CS and then a bunch of random numbers? Well, they came from this account. They have a course, and if you join Scratch with this course, that is your username. So that's the website. And they joined 9 years ago, but they're actually still active. The last activity was 1 month ago. As you can see, they have the Google logo here. They've got a bunch of projects, 100 plus, and yeah, even in some other languages like this project. But it's basically a bunch of random stuff. They've also favorited a lot of projects. For example, the Google logo ones. The next one we have is Microbit Edu, and they just have their logo as their profile picture. So they joined 4 years ago, almost 5 now, and if you didn't know, they make sensors. So basically they've only shared 11 projects using the Microbit extension, and they're inactive now. But let's see what this extension is all about. So if you go on Create, and then choose an extension, you can see the Microbit extension and collaboration with Microbit. So here are the blocks, and they're pretty cool. You can even draw one of them. Moving on, we have CS50, and as you can see, the logo is Harvard, so it's Harvard University. And they actually joined 15 years ago, that's kind of insane. And what's funny is that MIT and Harvard are kind of rivals, but they still have an account on Scratch, which is made by MIT. Alright, so they have this fun game, it's called Ivy's Hardest Game, and it's like the world's hardest game, but you play as Harvard. And they actually have a whole course on this, you can even see the video, and they made this in that course. So this is kind of like dissing the other universities. So this is Yale, and it says, starting easy, avoid Yale. And yeah, it's a pretty cool game. Lastly, and maybe the most insane of them all, we have LEGO. That's right, LEGO has collaborated with Scratch, and as you can see, they've even gifted them this LEGO Scratch Cat. Look at that, guys, that's just so cool. And it's in MIT right now, but yeah, they made this for Scratch team. But that's not all. If you go down to every page, it says, we are grateful to our founding partners, and there it says the LEGO Foundation. And that's still not all. If you go on Create, then choose an extension, you can see LEGO Mindstorms, LEGO Boost, and LEGO Education. So that's really cool. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you want to see more top 5s like this one, then this video is perfect for you.